So guys, this is part two of me doing my mum's makeup. So I quickly finished up the powder because that would have took ages. So now, what do you want to do, mum?
You tell me, you're the makeup artist. Eyebrows?
Yeah, okay. Don't judge, why? So I've got some, this might be a bit too dark, but I don't care. Because she's going to take this off anyway, so. So, yeah. So next we're going to do her eyebrows.
Gently does the eyebrows, please.
I will. You think popped on my screen. Mom, can you quickly... Because she's going to spring me. So, guys, I'm doing her eyebrow right now. I'm scared I'm gonna mess up and she'll look like a clown. That'd be quite funny, but like.
Okay, can I say fun? Come then, just a bit. Okay.
Guys, the reason why I'm not asking my mum any questions, because I already know her, so. It don't look bad. I hope.
Okay. Double.
Oh my.
One done. Come then. Other side now, please. The other side now, please.
Okay, I am. But I messed up on that side so it looks like you have a curve.
That's okay.
Oh, funny. I've never actually done my mom's makeup before. Because she hates people doing her makeup, so. This is actually quite fun. Do you hate this, mum?
It's okay so far.
Good. Like the eyebrows.